excited for this vlog. It technically has nothing to do with my Disney college program, but it does have to do with Disney, and it is something that you guys may really like if you're a Disney lover or you are doing the Disney college program. So the other week I was asked by a friend of a friend who has her own like self business boutique type thing if I could promote her Disney decals. She knows that I'm doing the Disney college program and I'm obviously super obsessed with Disney, so she thought I'd be the perfect person to try and get her stuff out there. A decal is something you can put popularly on your car. You can put it on one of those tumbler Tervis cups, you know, that everybody carries around, or water bottle, which us at the DCP will need a water bottle, so why not spice it up with a Disney decal. You can also put it on your laptop. She makes compact mirrors, you know, the mirrors would do this, and you can put it on, or she can put it on that and sell it. You can put it on phone cases, just put it on your bulletin board, a window, I mean a mirror, anything that will stick. She did give me some examples that I'm really, really excited about. I told her some of my favorite like characters and movies, and she made some for me. Okay, the first decal I'm going to show you is one that will probably be more popular amongst sorority girls or even any girls that are obsessed with monograms. I preferably am not obsessed with monograms, but I love this and I don't really care for monograms that much. It is a Mickey with your monogram in the middle. Super cute for a laptop, your car. I mean, she can make them in all sizes. So I'm sure she can make a bigger one of these, different colors. And that's the awesome thing about requesting them from her is that you can request your color, your size, technically anything. I requested something that I'll get to in a little bit, totally random, didn't even know if she could make it, and she pulled it off. The second one that I think was absolutely adorable and pretty popular, probably for people, if you have a boyfriend or a girlfriend, you may be interested in this decal. This is the Ariel and Eric silhouette, and it has like, she can put, I'll put a better shot of each thing, but it has our anniversary date and little Mickey. So this is super cute, even for gifts like your boyfriend or girlfriend. She has all silhouettes of every prince and princess, so if you want Cinderella, Flynn and Rapunzel, any couples you can think of, she can make. And you can get your name or your anniversary. I liked anniversary because it's different. Next one, we have some silhouettes of my favorite characters. We have an Ariel one. Really, really cute. Any color you want. I thought gold was pretty. Then we have it. Two Peter Pans. I'm obsessed. This lighting is terrible. I'm obsessed with Peter Pan. Then we have Stitch. I love Stitch. He's so cute and he's like abstract. And here's a Rapunzel with her long hair. Beautiful. So if you have a favorite character, which you should, she could make anything, I'm sure, anything. So the next ones I'm going to show you are really, really awesome for us that are doing the Disney College Program because we will be cast members. And I know for sure I'm going to want to put a cast member sticker on my car. There are the traditional Disney cast member stickers that you can put on your car. They just have Mickey Mouse. I mean, it's pretty traditional. I'll probably still get one, but she made this one. It says cast member, well, it stands for cast member, and it's in a Mickey head. I think it's really awesome, straight to the point, unique. I love it. Different colors if you want. Then you can get this to remember your DCP. You may want to put on like a scrapbook, even your car, your bulletin board at Disney. This is sparkly and red, and it says DCP. So, why not get these to remember that you were once a Disney cast member and flaunt it? I'm going to. I saved my favorite one for last. I messaged her and I said, I've seen that quote around where it says, you call it vacation, I call it home. And I thought that was really awesome, you know, because eventually this is going to be our home, whether you're going in May or September. I'm going in August, but this will be our home. Disney will be our home, and we'll be able to explore the parks whenever, do whatever. So I told her that idea, and she came up with this. Really awesome. It's the outline of the castle, and it says home in Disney font. Now, if you don't like this, something's wrong with you, because this is the cutest thing ever. I'm definitely putting this on my car. So I think that about wraps it up for what I have to say about the decals I already have. You can, like I was saying, you can put decals on just about anything. And these are personalized Disney ones. You can put your favorite color, any size, your favorite character, your name, whatever. I think it's an awesome opportunity and awesome buy. And I will put as well as her Instagram, Twitter, and Etsy. I will put my Instagram and Twitter in case you have any questions. And my next vlog, I am on summer break. No, I have to tell you something. So I was trying to download Mavericks, which is the new operating system for Macintosh computer. I have a MacBook Pro, and so I was trying to download it, and it wouldn't download. There was something wrong with my hard drive, blah, blah, blah. So I go to Apple, because it's like right down, it's on King Street, and I go to school right next to it. So they tell me there's basically nothing I can do, and if I wanted to pay $300 to get it backed up, I could do that, but I don't have money like that. So everything on my laptop got erased, including my Disney videos and my intro. So I will come up with another way to intro my videos until I get down to Disney. I was planning on doing a new intro when I get down there anyway. So I'm pretty depressed because all my stuff's gone. But better it crash now than before I put everything I record and take pictures of at Disney. So my next vlog, since I'm on summer, will be my bucket list. It is really long. You may not want to watch it, but I'm going to make it. So have a great day and get some decals.